Back in the end of the 16th century, the great chieftain Hugh O'Donnell wrote a poem in which he was stating his great, deep love for Ireland and his hopes for her. He referred to Ireland not as a country, but as a beautiful aristocratic woman. He called her Dark Rosaleen. The poem has been translated by James Clarence Mangan. This is reputedly Hugh O'Donnell's thoughts on Dark Rosaleen.
Oh, my dark Rosaleen, do not sigh, do not weep. The priests are on the ocean green, they march along the deep. There's wine from the royal Pope upon the ocean green, and Spanish ale shall give you hope, my dark Rosaleen. My own Rosaleen shall give you health and help and hope, shall glad your heart and give you hope, my dark Rosaleen. Over hills, over dales have I roamed for your sake. All yesterday I sailed with sails on river and on lake. The Erin at its highest flood I dashed across unseen, for there was lightning in my blood, my dark Rosaleen, my own Rosaleen. Oh, there was lightning in my blood, red lightning lightened through my blood, my dark Rosaleen. Oh, the Erin shall run red with redundance of blood. The earth shall rock beneath our tread, and flames wrap hill and wood. And gun peal and slogan cry wake many a glen serene. Ere you shall fade, ere you shall die, my dark Rosaleen, my own Rosaleen. The judgment hour must first be nigh, ere you can fade, ere you can die, my dark Rosaleen. Oh, my dark Rosaleen.